Occasionally, we receive requests for traces of coolant outside the water pump. As a rule, this is not a damage, but it is because water pumps have a different sealing principle on their shafts than other rotating components. At this point, a so-called sliding ring seal seals the cooling system against the environment. This sliding ring seal consists of a fixed and a rotating part. A spring presses both parts tightly together so that the cooling system remains tight even when depressurized. Both contact surfaces must of course be lubricated. This is done by the cooling fluid, which cools the sliding ring at the same time. Due to this design, a small amount of cooling fluid inevitably penetrates through the contact surface. For this reason, a small amount of coolant or colored deposits can be visible at the leakage hole or the outside of the water pump. Especially after installing a new water pump. This is completely normal, not a cause for concerns or complaint. By the way, some pumps have small chambers in which the leaking coolant is collected and can evaporate there. This prevents the deposits on the outside of the water pump from becoming visible and unsettling the user. However, if the amount of leakage becomes too large, it is often due to contamination of the coolant. If the cooling system is not cleaned when the water pump is replaced, or if old and contaminated coolant is used, limescale, rust or dirt can lead to increased wear and thus increased coolant leakage. Damage to the sliding ring seal also occurs during dry running, when the two sliding rings run against each other without the protective water film. Therefore, make sure that there is enough coolant in the system.